Tonight we start with Schubert C major quartet, Deutsch 46, an early quartet that Schubert wrote to play at home with his brothers and his father, followed by the Shostakovich fourth quartet in D major, very interesting and somewhat lesser known of his quartets. Shostakovich is very interesting. It written in the 1950s, at a time when he went back and forth between having his music accepted by the Stalinist regime and then his music completely rejected by it. This is a very personal piece that he wrote. Very interesting. A lot of use of sort of almost folk-like themes, especially in the first movement, a scherzo that's very typical of Shostakovich.
Jeg nød det meget. Jeg synes, der var nogle stunder undervejs, hvor man flød hen og bare nød det, og så er andre, hvor man bliver revet med af en energi, som faktisk kun Shostakovich kan lave. Der er andre, der også giver god energi, men det her Shostakovich har jo noget særligt, og man er jo aldrig i tvivl om, når det er Shostakovich. Det eneste mangler, det var en lille polka, men den undværede jeg gerne i forhold til sådan lidt mere hebraisk eller jødisk inspireret tone. Der er en meget intens stemning. For det første er det jo et lille sted, ment som noget godt, og man kan jo høre alt i salen derinde. Men de kan tåle det, de her, og det er jo herligt så.
Of course, we also enjoy playing in large halls, but to play this close to the audience and really feel connected to them and really feel like people are in a chamber music salon, almost listening to us, is a real pleasure for us.